Polito, Lieutenant Governor, and I'm happy to be back here in the city of Holyoke today to open this great stop that hasn't been open for almost 50 years, since 1967. This stop in Holyoke is transformational for this neighborhood, for redevelopment of Holyoke, but it's also a connection for you to New York City, to Vermont, to all places, Western Massachusetts, and beyond. I really want to commend the leadership here. We're very happy to partner with you to make this day possible.